Hello dear friends, a very good morning to all of you. My name is Raman. I am student of 10th standard at Government High School Bharu, District Shri Muksar Sahib. Today I welcome you all in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. Today I am going to tell you about the different ways to say it's humid. Humid, moist, muggy, damp, stuffy, sticky. Now let's use these words and phrases in the sentences. Winds from the sea are humid. When the weather is moist, hot days feel more miserable. It's very uncomfortable, hot and muggy day. Hot, humid, damp weather makes us lazy day. Did you run a race in hot and stuffy weather? Please dust the paintings every day, especially when it's sticky. Thank you. Have a nice day.